We're back with EA Radio Big. Here's some info you might find valuable. People new to town are advised to head on over to City Hall in the event your car goes missing. It's most likely been buried, not stolen. So, stop calling me. Showing SSX riders heading over to Red Mid Station up on Peak 2. Whatever they choose, event, free ride, or a visit to the lodge, I guarantee it's gonna be fun. Fun like yesterday, you know, when Zoe threw Simon through the lodge's window? That's the best kind of fun. Our competitor spotlight turns now to Japanese writing sensation Kaori Nishidaki. You know, there's always something I've wanted to ask Kaori myself. What exactly does she carry in the little backpack she's always wearing? Anyways, she's back. She's looking fine. Do your best and check her out. Now for a circuit update. Fans should head over to Intimidator today to catch the latest race action. If you're wondering where a good place to watch would be, my money's on the gap jumps. I'll see you there. Stay tuned with Radio Big for all your updates.
Thank you.
pleasure. Welcome back to Radio Big. Here's some circuit news for those of you listening. Kaori Nishidaki is letting everybody know SSX Gold belongs to her, baby. As a serious string of wins continues, Radio Big will be bringing you the latest SSX updates as they happen. Here's the inside track from the circuit. There's a lot of talk going around lately about Nate...